22.80116 degrees east. Mayday.
Listen.
Mayday. Helicopter.
Signal. We're here.
36.5673 degrees north. 22.80116 degrees east. Mayday. Mayday. Helicopter. You must. 37.
It works. Oh, God, it works. Someone hit the lights.
Look, it's exactly as I saw it. As we saw it.
Jenna, that's not real. That's this planet, all right, but it's long gone.
No. No, it's... Get the fuck off!
Go away. I'm in no mood for this today.
You okay?
You're here. I imagined this so many times. But never you.
Who are you?
Who am I?
Monroy?
How? How did this ship get here before us?
How do you think? You people left us to die as the Earth crumbled. But I don't die so easy, do I? Now, we built a new engine. An engine that chained all others before it. So while you were still crawling through deep space, we were already here. Oh, you should have seen it. Their primitive civilization, the natives, they treated us like gods.
Yeah. I've seen what you did to the natives.
I see now. This isn't a rescue. Why didn't you come when we sent out the distress call? Huh? 30 years since the Flores arrived in our skies. 30 years surviving in this hell.
This hell was because of you. My entire life trapped in that valley, slaughtering each other for nothing. You robbed our people of hope before we even got here.
Now don't flatter yourselves. You're as capable of every wickedness. The Pax weren't as docile as they looked. They had powers. So much power. Things I had to understand.
So you just rounded them up? You tortured them, you son of a bitch?
Are you really so naive? How long before those creatures tired of us? Before they turned against us? They would have had us on our bloody knees. All that I wanted was their powers. For us. For all of us. So we could survive. So we could be strong. Don't you see? We lost the Earth because we were meant for something more. But for the grace of I go you, my child. Do you think that you would be standing there with the powers of a god if it hadn't been for me? All that I've done for humanity. I saved us.
You cursed us.
But I won.
It's done. Fuck him.
No more wasting time. I have to tap the uplink into the caravel's power so we can reach the Flores before we...
Shit. We found this. We gotta go.
No. Leave me. I have to do this.
Do what you gotta do, Doc. That door won't hold long.
Outrider, if that beast cracks this ship's hull, we lose electronics, we lose the pods, we lose everything.
I'll take care of it. You just get those pods down.
Thank you. Hurry it off!
Thank you.
Sahidi! What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores, transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
God damn it, Doc! We can't hold them! Place is gonna blow!
Almost there. Almost there!
Sahidi, get out of there! We have to leave!
I can't! I have to transmit the code!
My God! Gary, my God! Get out of there, Sahidi! You'll be trapped!
The pods are more important than me!
Signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Wait, guys, look. Over there.
The pods? It works?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
What the hell? Monroy's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
So, what now?
We keep moving.
She'd be on the first line for 2 minutes.
Pods? They did it. The fuckers did it.